Good morning. My name's Jim Brown. I'm the general chairman for the Brotherhood of Locomotive Engineers and Trainmen. We have been involved in contract negotiations for over 3 years now, and we have not received a raise since December 31st, 2019. All while New Jersey Transit looks to rent the building that costs taxpayers an extra $200 million. It seems that New Jersey Transit has millions for penthouse views, but no money for train crews.
Millions for penthouse views, not a dime for train crews.
New Jersey Transit engineers just wanted to be paid the same hourly rate that other engineers are paid, perform the same job in the same location with the same cost of living. We're asking for no more, and we certainly want no less.
Millions for penthouse views.